Remote desktop control. Learn how to control a computer remotely in the RingCentral desktop and web app. You can let another RingCentral video meeting participant remotely control your mouse and keyboard. This feature can be useful for fixing IT issues or working collaboratively. To grant remote desktop control, click on the arrow next to Share. Then, click on Share Screen. Select an entire screen to share. Remote desktop control doesn't work if you try to share a specific app window. To control another user's screen, click on View Options when the screen is shared. Then, click on Ask for Remote Control. Verify your request in the pop-up window. The presenter will be prompted to accept your request. Once your request is accepted, click anywhere in the shared screen to take control. Then, you'll be able to remotely control the presenter's keyboard and mouse. The presenter and the controller can stop remote control at any time by clicking on View Options, then clicking on Stop Remote Control.